So this baby, it's finally starting to reach a kind of a mature state. Building a streamline is many thousand hours of work, and that takes time if you only can work in evenings and weekends.
She does it. She builds this thing. I help, but she really has built this thing.
Well, this vehicle here is really eco-activism in disguise. People think I'm out here being a hardcore racer, building my ego, I'm out for the thrill of racing. That isn't really the truth. But the sponsors like me to drive it. Because, girl, it's good PR, so. And also, I have to admit that my ego likes it, even if I'm not after the thrill.